Companion experiences for Microsoft Teams meetings. Video meetings traditionally limit each person to one device, but many meeting tasks would be easier with two devices. Anne works at a table in a design studio with a Microsoft Surface Pro and mobile phone. In Microsoft Teams, you can use your devices together. Anne joins a Microsoft Teams video meeting on her Surface Pro. Bob and Kath are in the meeting. Anne joins her phone as a companion to her Surface Pro in the meeting. Use your computer and phone together to present live mobile video. Anne stands up and walks to a large 3D physical model of a pie chart. Anne stands in front of the physical pie chart and selects Share Video from her phone's Teams interface. Anne sees a preview of the video of the physical pie chart. Anne presses Start Presenting, and the video from her phone can be seen maximized on Bob and Kath's views of the meeting. She moves around the model, pointing at various parts. Use your computer and phone together to take and present photos. Anne chooses Share Photo from the menu. Anne gets ready to take a picture of color guides pinned to the wall. She takes the photo and presses Start Presenting. Bob and Kath see the photo. She returns to her table, puts the phone down, and talks about the photo. Use your computer and phone together to continue your meeting on the go. Anne looks at her watch and tells Bob and Kath that she has to leave. Anne picks up her phone and turns on camera, microphone, and speaker. She talks to Bob and Kath as she shuts her Surface Pro and walks away. Use your computer and phone together to present your phone screen. The next day, Anne is in a lecture hall, which is also a Teams meeting. Dave and Ed are watching remotely. On her phone, Anne starts the Edge web browser and scrolls down a web page. The computer shows a mirrored view, and Dave and Ed see the same view. The lecture hall audience sees Anne walking around presenting her phone screen. Use your computer and phone together to remote control PowerPoint. In the lecture, Anne's phone and computer show a PowerPoint presentation. Dave and Ed see the same presentation. The lecture hall audience sees Anne walking around presenting her phone to remote control PowerPoint. Presented by Microsoft.